battle for the throne of Egypt, the victorious Julius Caesar and Cleopatra enter the city of Alexandria. Caesar proclaims Cleopatra as queen of Egypt and promises his support to her country. They declare their love, and the people acclaim their happiness in bringing up peace to Egypt.